Collect. Now, mommy, don't have this for your own small lake. I know go tell one the name for the lake. Because after I tell one, trouble don't start. I want to say, I don't care whether when I put anything for my lake. I don't care whether anything go jump on for inside the lake. I don't care whether the lake go gas or it go boom. What do I care? Now, 70, I get my weapon of mass destruction. Now my oil this, anytime the leg gas, I go do what I drink this oil. Anytime the leg gas, I go do what I go count on my Almighty Jesus Christ. Anytime the leg gas, I go tell what it, my Bible and my weapon of my destruction and my lost. Yes, after one bad self, now they want my holy oil. I play and play and play them. Again, I one message. For all my enemy with a plan for put me something inside my leg.
Wherever you are, hearing the sound of my voice, are you in your house? Are you in your office? Are you in your car traveling? Are you in the public transport traveling? Are you in the air flying? Are you in the sea? As far as you are a child of God, there is a covering over you. Whosoever said you and your family will not see the end of this year. Whosoever has gone to a native doctor, whosoever has gone to make enchantments to the sun and to the moon against your life and your destiny and your family, whosoever has dug a pit for you to fall inside this year, I stand in the name that is above every other name.
Amen.
That whoever has done that will fall into that pit this year in Jesus' name.
Amen.
For those who dig pit, and trouble is given to those who want trouble. But the joy of the Lord gives me big, big strength to jump over pit and let go. I beg you,
who did the pit?
I'm gonna go to the hospital.
more.